But scientists wanted to understand. They were hoping they could access an almost inexhaustible source of energy. They wanted to bring the cosmic energy of the stars, the force of our sun, to Earth.